All right, so I basically cut it because I kept dying a bunch of times, and I know you guys don't want to watch me fail over and over again, so... I mean, yeah, it's funny sometimes, but I don't want to waste your guys' time. I just want to show you the one run that I actually beat it in, so... Hopefully I won't die this time. Let's break all these wheels, jump on this spiky stuff. I mean, the dying actually does help a little bit because it makes you better. Like, you know what's going to happen before it happens, and you have a basic idea of the obstacles that you're going to face, so you can move a little bit quicker. And you see right here, I'm moving a little bit quicker than I probably would if this was, like, my first attempt. Okay, I had a lucky charm. I actually had a gold lucky charm. Okay. I thought I died right there. I was about to freak out. Alright, so I have another extra life with my lucky charm if I die again, but hopefully I won't have to use that. Okay, the lava... I'm actually doing pretty well. The lava's all the way down there. Oh no! Okay, lucky charm. There we go. To the rescue. Okay, now what do? Just jump over here? Alright. That was the end of it, guys, and now we can have a strange reunion. This is the boss battle versus Clockwerk. Use the left analog stick to aim and steer, and press the square button to fire its rockets.
Sly! Behind you! Sly Cooper, you have escaped my gas chamber and destroyed my death ray. Remarkable. You Coopers always find a way to beat me.
Always? So that was you in the background of all those old pictures in the Thievius Raccoonus. How old are you?
Perfection has no age.
What? You're immortal?
Revenge is the prime ingredient in the fountain of youth. I've kept myself alive for hundreds of years with a steady diet of jealousy and hate, awaiting the day when I would finally eclipse your family's thieving reputation.
Sly! My missiles don't hurt him, but seem to create holes in his armor. Shoot into the gaps I create!
Alright, let's do this. I remember the first time I played this game, I thought this first part of the battle was the entire thing, and I was like, really, that's it? And boy, was I wrong. There's actually three parts to this battle. The first part is this one, and it's really easy. So, you just want to dodge the purple stuff, and then shoot whatever part of his body Carmelita shoots. Pretty simple stuff. And then, the second part of the battle is probably the hardest part. Once he goes into the lava, then it'll start. And I also have a lucky charm on my jetpack, so I'm going to want to save that until later. But here on the second part, he's going to shoot rings at you.
My intellect is refined.
You're going to want to go in the middle of them to dodge them. And then once you dodge four of them, then Carmelita will shoot a part of his body. You can shoot it. For some reason, I wasn't hitting it, even though I was shooting right at it. And the most you can get his health down each time is a quarter, so you're going to have to do that four times. There we go. You guys get the idea. Okay.
You can't dodge me forever.
Let's shoot his head. Alright, one more time. And then we can get on to the third part of the battle. Okay, so after you do that, the third part of the battle, the last part, is basically like another mini obstacle course. You have to make your way over to Clockwerk, dodging some stuff, and at the same time, he shoots like purple lasers at you. My only advice here would be, if in doubt, take your time. I mean, don't rush. I mean, you're gonna have to dodge the purple lasers, but other than that, you can go as slow as you want.
We'll have a tune.
Just take your time. Don't rush, Play. And you'll be okay.
Feet together.
Okay, jump over to his tail feathers. And just hit his head over and over and over and over again.
You will never be rid of me.
It took some tricky maneuvering, but I managed to snatch that last piece of the Thievius Raccoonus from Clockwerk's claw. I had taken down each member of the Fiendish Five. Raleigh, Muggshot, Ms. Ruby, the Panda King, and finally Clockwerk. I'd beaten them all one by one and reclaimed my birthright. Of course, there was no way I could have gotten here without the help of my pals. I know this hasn't been easy for them, but they stuck with me through it all. Murray, boy, it took a lot of guts for him to get out in the field with me. I know he was scared, but he's got more heart than anyone I've ever known. And thank goodness for Bentley. Without his expertise, I'd have never found my way off that rooftop in Paris. A guy couldn't ask for a better gang of friends. Who could ever forget the lovely Carmelita? Looks like we're not going to be friends anymore. Now that Clockwerk's death ray is out of commission, we're back to playing cops and robbers. I thought for sure she was going to slap the handcuffs on me right then and there. But instead, she was true to her word and gave me that 10-second head start. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One.
Ha. You got tricked.
I felt bad leaving her stranded on that giant rock, but I knew it wouldn't be long before we'd see each other again.
Alright, guys. So we are done with Sly Cooper and the Thievius Raccoonus, the first game in the three-game series. And I had a lot of fun doing this. This was one of those easier games that I can just relax while I'm recording and everything. It's not a hard game or anything like that. So yeah, I had a lot of fun with it. And you guys will definitely see Sly 2 and 3 in the near future, because Sly 4 is, they say it's coming out in February of 2013, so that's about 5 months away. So yeah, I'm going to have to record Sly 2 and 3 in that 5 month period. I mean, I won't have to, but I kind of want to get all three of the original games out before Sly 4, because definitely as soon as Sly 4 is released, I'm going to go get that and record it right away. So if you guys enjoy Sly, then definitely check back on my channel February or when Sly 4 comes out, and I'll be recording that. But yeah. Other than that, Sly 1, I think I talked a little bit about this at the beginning of the series, but my first Sly game was Sly 2, and then after Sly 2, I got Sly 3, and after all that, I finally went back and played Sly 1, so it was a little bit different for me, because Sly 1 is a lot different than the second and third game. There are a lot of changes made to the second Sly game from the first Sly game.
I hate to tell you this, Sly, but the Thievius Raccoonus isn't fully restored. You're gonna have to go back and unlock all the vaults to find the pages you're missing. There is some good news, though. A friend of mine in Japan just sent me this really cool movie. And guess what? It's all about us!
Oh, great. I don't want to watch this, what the heck? Okay, so, like I was saying, guys, there's definitely a lot of changes between the first and second games. And I'll discuss more of that when I start recording the second game. But yeah, I had a lot of fun. The credits weren't that bad on this game. I remember them being really long, but it's actually not that bad. So going through here really quick, we've got 7 out of 7 keys on Tide of Terror, 6 out of 6 vaults. Sunset Snake Eyes, 7 out of 7, 5 out of 5. Vicious Voodoo, 7 out of 7, 4 out of 4. Fire in the Sky, 7 out of 7, 3 out of 4. That last vault, man, I have to go back and get that. And I can't exactly remember what's inside. If you guys want, you can tell me in the comment section. But I don't know, I might record that as a bonus episode, I might not, I don't know. And then the Cold Heart of Hate, which doesn't really have anything in it because it's just basically everything in one. And then over here we have Bentley and Murray. Of course, Murray's eating. And then we have all these movies. I actually think this is just a guess, but I think Inside the Vault is one of these movies, like an extra movie or something. But yeah, guys, I had a lot of fun doing this Let's Play. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching the entire series if you did. If you didn't, I suggest you go back and watch everything. I'm just kidding, you don't have to do that. But other than that, stay tuned for Sly 2 and 3 in the near future, probably pretty soon. And I will talk to you guys later, alright?